So I watched Eddie the Eagle and it was good. This film tells the story of Eddie Edwards, a young man who dreams of going to the Olympics all his life. The only problem is he's not really that good at many sports, so he decides he's going to do a sport that no one else does in the UK, ski jumping. This is just a really nice and light-hearted story. The film is very bright and colourful with some really fun montages thrown in there with some great pop music behind them. And I was amazed by just how into the story I got, already knowing the basics of it but not really caring about ski jumping at all. I still got behind the quirky character of Eddie played perfectly by Taron Egerton. I thought him and Hugh Jackman had a great chemistry together, and if anything they weren't really in the film enough as a pair. I do think the times when things stopped Eddie from pursuing his dream slowed down the film quite a lot, and it happened a few too many times for me, especially if you know where the story is going. Some of the jokes also didn't do anything for me and seemed a little bit obvious, like an older female character who has a thing for Eddie, but that plot point's only really touched on once. Still, Eddie the Eagle was a very fun and well put together sports story. If you just want to go and see a fun, happy film, this film's definitely going to be a good choice. I'm going to give Eddie the Eagle 3 stars. Thank you for watching and subscribe for more.